That's all a right. great start. Let's go.
I'm live now.
Hooray! We are here. We are scuffed. What else is new?
Hello, Internet. It is time for us to do the usual Minecraft stuff. I'm here with Daniel as usual. No Greg today. He's probably asleep because he's Greg. Battery's working. Sorry for the
I'm very
stream.
Loud. I need to turn down a bit.
All right, I'll turn you down slightly. So, yeah, sorry, everybody. So, basically, late stream today because I got a haircut, and also Daniel had to take a nap to catch up after waking up at being up for how long were you up? How many hours? 20 what?
22 hours so that I could catch the Genshin 3.0 live stream, but I mistimed when it was. I thought it was at 4 our time, and it was at 5, and I'm pissed off.
Yeah, so yeah, chat, Sumeru in 2 weeks. Sumeru will be fun.
Hooray.
Looking forward to
also,
that.
What was I going to say about that? Antichamber. Oh yeah, I also didn't take a nap, so...
You didn't? Oh, wait, how long have you been awake?
So I had to wake up at 10 again to do something work.
Oh, man.
So I've been up since 10.
Oh,
so I got 3 hours of sleep after I went to sleep at 6. Or 4
Jesus.
Hours. So, I am tired.
I'm good, Jay. I slept till 10 a.m. because my...
Well, fuck you, too.
But I went to bed at 3, so... I'm gonna do some plant harvesting real quick to start off with.
Alright,
Yeah, so chat, anything interesting happened to anyone this week? Daniel, what was interesting that happened this week besides Trump House, estate getting raided by the FBI, by them going on this, knocking
well,
on it.
Sure, that one's gonna go real well for us to keep talking about, but, well.
Technically, they get raided. All they did was they had a search warrant
and
they came
out. The only one that got a major thing that happened today, or not today,
Honkai?
But this week. Honkai fans, you know what's up. I'm
Me
sure
who doesn't play
all...
Honkai. Okay.
Yes, so speaking of that, actually, I'm also going to be showing Matt at some point all the Honkai stuff, so that's going to be fun, but yeah, I'm putting this here for prosperity. We're all going into the future still ablaze. Let's go.
This is the future.
You'll get it eventually, or maybe you won't, I'm not sure.
The future. Who knows what the future holds? Nuclear war? Probably.
Anyway, though.
Aliens? Yep.
Nuclear aliens, yes. That's exactly what we came here for.
Nuclear Man from Superman 4.
Oh, God.
Have you seen what that is?
I think I have.
It's
I wish
the,
I
it's so bad. It's so bad it literally killed off Superman movies for 20 years. It was that atrocious. They didn't make a Superman movie from Superman 4 to Superman Returns.
Yeah, that doesn't sound...
And then that movie didn't make money, so they restarted with Man of Steel, and now they're restarting DC shit again. Because, my God, DC cannot be freaking consistent. Like, DC, do this thing called planning. Marvel did it. Look how well it worked all the way through Endgame. Like, my God. Planning is good to do when you're trying to make stuff that costs billions and billions of dollars.
Yeah, but planning requires thinking, and not everybody's able to do that.
That's true. Movie studio executives don't freaking think. They're just like, all right, that'll give us $1 billion. Ship it. Absolute bomb, terrible movie. Meanwhile, they're like, oh yeah, Top Gun Maverick will do okay, I guess. Biggest profitable movie of the year.
Oh yeah, speaking
still
of...
Still not on streaming?
Speaking of people making bad assumptions on stuff that they're having, Morbius is a great example of that.
Oh no, the internet just clowned on it. Oh wait, you mean
I
Sony?
Know, but then
oh,
they
yeah.
were like, you know, this is a great idea. Let's keep doing this again. Clearly people like it if they keep talking about it.
Oh yeah,
way,
I forgot
right?
about that when they put it back into theaters.
And then it bombed again.
Yeah, the funny thing is that's happening right now with Biden is the internet took a meme from China basically being like, Biden sucks, and they made it... Now, Biden's pretty great. He's like he's badass, and everyone, all the political people I know on Twitter are like, yeah, this isn't great, because it means that Biden's team will think that he's actually doing good and that he should run again in 24. Which, no.
mean, like
someone who's not a geriatric and can barely freaking stand.
I guess.
Like, pick someone who's not 80.
Doesn't
have to be someone who's like 35 or 40 or whatever, like Obama was, but pick someone at least in like their late 50s.
No, what they should do is hire like a teenager, because clearly the government hires teenagers anyway.
That's true, internships do exist. Actually, yeah, just hire a teenager from friggin' some random school and be like, all right, you're president today. What do you want to do? Anything you do becomes law. I want Call of Duty to be free. All right. That's how it would go.
I mean, let's be real here. If they did do that, they'd probably be the most popular president in a couple of years.
Yeah, you're not wrong. Where's my house?
I want microtransactions to be to be abolished. Suddenly, all the younger generation loves this guy.
EA, meanwhile, is like, all right, we're out. We're no longer a company. Goodbye.
Well, good. Two birds with one stone, I say.
Yeah, fuck EA. EA is just... ugh.
EA is EA. We kind of got over it.
At least they have single player.
I mean, we didn't get over it, but
good.
We accept that it's a thing, and we clown on EA whenever they make a stupid mistake.
Yeah, at least for EA, like, their single player stuff is not bad these days. Like, you can buy stuff. Well, Star Wars was pretty good. Alright, I'm gonna go organize all my stuff because I just got so much stuff.
Matt, do you have two scythes in there?
Yeah, somehow that happened.
Well, okay, so I guess that means one of you took mine, I guess?
Maybe?
Well, whatever, I'm taking mine.
Oh, I'm gonna go feed the animals, I guess, to get rid of this extra wheat and seeds.
Okay. Suddenly, eggs!
You know, I have, three stacks of eggs.
You have the eggs. Let's see. Anything in gaming news?
Forspoken. You were telling me that Forspoken got clowned on?
Yeah. That's something to do with their trailer and not really taking itself seriously, that kind of stuff.
Okay. Isn't that Square?
Goat. I don't know. Is it Square?
Is it Square? Isn't it Square making this game?
I don't know.
Alright, I fed all the chickens.
I'm not quite 100% sure what's going on with Forspoken, by the way, so don't take what I'm saying for work or like 100% accurate, but basically what I heard was that the trailer makes it seem like the main character is making a lot of jokes about the world you find yourself in, and you know, jokes are fine. You're allowed to make jokes and stuff, but ultimately when everything you're encountering is just reduced to like, oh my god, it's one of those things from the fantasy novels or whatever.
Oh god, why?
Like, it becomes a bit more...
it's just annoying. You're like, you're relatable, good job. Yeah.
Hooray, you're relatable to, like, the five, or, like, all the 13-year-olds that like to think themselves that they're popular by speaking in dumbass slang.
By speaking
hooray.
Like they're, fucking... god damn it. They're speaking like they're official.
No, because official speaks eloquently stupid. That's just talking like you're sitting in front of a computer. Like next thing we'll be expecting is that she'll pull out a phone and start texting somebody in the fantasy world. Oh my god, I saw a dragon, and just start talking like that.
Daniel, they'll do that.
What?
You know for a fact they'd do that if they could.
I know, but I like to think that maybe they're smarter than that.
It's Square, they just sold off Tomb Raider for no fucking reason.
Oh yeah, right.
Where are the furnaces? I need to cook food again.
Are you kidding me, Matt? We have a gigantic furnace down here.
Thank you.
It's the giant ass thing in the back.
Oh, the eggs are done.
Anyway. What was I doing?
Weapon stuff. What do you want me to do with the eggs?
Well, I mean, I was doing fossil stuff, so you are right there. But you are correct in that I was going to do some upgrades for the... Tinker stuff, yes. I was gonna do slime farming.
Daniel, what should I do with
might
the...
might also need to go to the nether, so...
Okay, what should I do with all the cooked eggs?
Put them with the rest of the cooked food.
Okay. We're out of space, by the way. Here are these eggs, I guess. I'll take them to the chicken.
Also, looks like we have a chatter, but it also looks like they're advertising their own thing in here, so...
Yeah.
What can I do?
Yeah, I'll figure it out.
Like, we appreciate
I appreciate it, but Australian ping sucks.
Australian ping, and this also sounds kind of like a scam, so...
Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and time them out.
We apologize if it's not, but also, you know, we kind of don't... We're fine here on our own stuff. We're good.
Yeah.
Anyway, I am sleeping. I think I'm gonna go try and find a slime island.
Oh yeah?
Well, not a slime island, but a lava slime island. Though, in saying that, we also need to do some stuff in the overworld first. So let's go do that.
All right, Daniel, can I? Where do I put extra food I have because it's full?
Matt, did you even bother looking at any of the other chests in this area?
Yeah, there's food. Let's put everything in here, I guess. Yeah, no, it's full.
So firstly, the pumpkins you could definitely have put in the other one. Number two, if you're running low on space for potatoes and carrots and stuff, throw it at the villagers or make some
I'm stuck in the ground.
How are you stuck in the ground?
I'm okay now.
Hey,
what are you planting?
I am planting slime dirt.
Oh, yeah, right. Are you gonna plant the tree?
Yes, that's what I said I was going to do.
Nice.
Now, I need to do that, and...
I have a water bucket if you need it.
Matt, these are slime things. They do not need... They do not need water like actual trees. Not that actual trees in Minecraft need water either. We just need to let it grow and it will turn into something eventually.
Nice.
Now, question. Do you want to head into the nether with me or do you want to just...
I'm in the nether. I just need a second to just verify something.
All right.
Oh, wow. Hey, Daniel.
Yeah.
Look at my stream. This is cool. The slime dirt is meeting the regular dirt now. Like, they're both halfway.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, like, look where I am.
I see it.
Alright. I'm gonna try and water bucket this. If I die, remember me. Actually, okay. Wait, I have an idea. I can just bounce on the slime down there.
Something tells me this is not going to go well. Also, remember, this is slime dirt, not slime.
Okay, well, Leroy Jenkins!
We shall finally, we will finally miss those 24 levels of yours.
God damn it. I need to learn how to parkour that.
See, you could parkour it, or you could cheat like I do and just have a macro for it.
What? You have a macro?
Well, like I said, I have a right-click macro for other things, but technically I can use it for
Okay.
Now, mind you, I don't, because, for one, I tend to not like putting myself in those situations anyway, but, you know, I could do it.
Yeah, where's my bucket? There it is. Alright, I need to get back up there now.
Also, for the record, everybody, I do not necessarily condone cheating, but, like, when you have the right click as much as sometimes it's just easier to just say, right click on macro, leave the button being pressed for a bit, go do something else. It's an easy to access thing. Anyway, go get ready. I need to go close my drapes for a second.
Too bright? Alright, let me go ahead and put stuff away. Where'd I get this wool from? The heck? I'm just going here. Alright, well, chat, I don't know how I got the wool. I must have killed a sheep when I landed. I have no idea. But I am going to go do this. No, come back. There it is. That's marble.
Oh yeah, let me go grab two beds just in case.
Okay.
Well, I would if we had any wool left.
I have a piece of wool. I have wool.
Well, okay, we have two beds in here for some reason, but where did all of our wool go? Did I trade it away or something?
Did you give it to one of the villagers?
I mean, I feel like that's what I got. Oh yeah, also I need to take these shears off. Actually, hold on. I gently tapped a chicken and I got 8 eggs.
Wait, Daniel, come back here. Look, I want you to like look at me. Oh my god, the sheep. Look at all the freaking chickens, dude. Holy shit.
Yeah.
No, I was trying to knock you into the chicken. I heard another egg spawn.
Yes, welcome to egg dump. Anyway,
no more food.
I gave you your bed, right?
No.
But I have only one bed, and I took both of them. And I threw one at you, I'm pretty sure.
No, I picked one out of the chest now.
Okay, then maybe I didn't take it out of the chest.
Let me use this in the nether.
Yes, sure. Do that and blow yourself up and save me the misery.
How did sheep get over there? God, swimming is so bad. What do you need the vines for?
So the way you get mending for tinker tools involves vines.
Oh.
So you take vines, put it around cobblestone, and then you get mossy cobblestone, and then you break down enough of that to make a glow moss or something like that, or moss in general.
Huh.
Then you put it on a book or something like that, and then it becomes EXP moss.
Oh. I found the end of
it's
the
all
swamp.
Very common.
I found the end of the swamp. Hey, there's
Yo,
a villager
did you find
out here.
Shrek in there?
No, but I found a paleontologist. He has right. 2 emeralds for a biofossil, 2 skull blocks for an emerald, and a bone for an emerald.
Well, he already sucks, and I hate to break it to you.
Oh, well. There's a lot of... There's like 1, 2, 3, 4... There's like 6... There's like a whole colony of cows out here. What the fuck? Look at my stream.
I mean, is that really that surprising?
Yeah, I mean, there's the amount... Like, here, there's these bunch, there's these 4, and then there's, like, a whole another bunch over here. And then down here, too. What the hell? Why are there so many cows over here? What the fuck?
It's magic.
Hey, Enderman. Right,
anyway.
I found it.
What?
Killing this fuck Enderman.
Anyway, I'm gonna be at the portal.
Got him. He gave me nothing. Thanks, buddy.
I mean, you killed them, so of course he's gonna give you nothing.
You know, the slash kill command is looking mighty nice right now.
What?
The slash kick command is looking pretty nice.
I mean, would that not just kill yourself at that point?
What?
The slash kill?
I said slash kick.
Oh, slash kick. What was it I was supposed to say in this situation? Oh no, please don't kick me, oh benevolent leader, something like that.
I guess. I wonder what happened. So I have a question. So if you know, okay, that's actually really stupid. Never mind.
Well, now I'm curious.
I was saying, like, if Kim Jong-un is playing Minecraft, and like someone dies in Minecraft, and or like someone accidentally causes him to die in Minecraft, does he also have to kill them in real life?
I feel like this is a very oddly specific instance of occurrences here. Oh, the answer is
chickens.
I would say probably not. Alright, oh fuck.
You don't do that. Ow!
Yeah, careful.
Got him.
Alright, let's go down. I wasn't expecting. Oh, ow!
Did more spawn already?
I think. No, one's just down. Well, I got him.
I'm getting my shield out.
Well, I guess we're getting our blaze rod farming in.
Yeah.
I guess.
I'm level 8 now.
Man, we just got here and I'm already, like, half dead.
Maybe we should go back.
No, we came here for a reason, and goddamn, we're gonna stay here for that reason. Matt.
What? I wanted him dead. Says I'm getting you rotten flesh.
I don't need rotten flesh that much. Also, you're backing yourself onto a quarter.
Except I'm good.
For now, you are. Now, give me a moment.
Lava!
Yeah, I'll get it. Uh-oh. Well, there goes my 40 levels.
Oh.
Oh well. It's fine. I got away far enough that I don't think anything should be burning.
Did you lose your shit?
No. Or at least I shouldn't have.
No, I think your stuff's mostly here.
Well, like I said, I got away far enough that I should not have died so long or lost anything so long as you didn't pick it up.
No.
That's a problem.
Here you go.
God damn it, Miller.
I didn't want you to dive to the fucking thing. Alright, I need more netherrack. Got it. Let's give it a minute.
Oh, yeah, so I need to shoot that thing down because it's right at our entrance.
Of course it is. I got my bow too.
Oh, well, that would explain a lot. Well, I dropped some gunpowder, but I don't care.
Yeah. Another one spawned.
Yeah, well, that's whatever. Oh. Well.
They're about to spawn again. Do you have torches?
I mean, from what I remember, torches don't work on places. Or blaze spawns.
Put it around every side, remember?
Oh, is that how that works?
Yeah. So it works for every mob.
So what, now it won't spawn anything?
It shouldn't be able to now.
This is kind of useless. Our current dilemma.
Spawning. They're spawning.
Well. So our current dilemma is our closest slime island is not all that close, all things considered. And
I'm backing
well,
up. You
from
should
one,
back
I can't
up.
See any that are relatively close. But I don't know. Let's just move so we're not under blaze attack.
Yeah, let's go over here.
Oh, wait, is this the place?
Lava.
Well, yes. We're gonna need to be careful, but. Okay, Matt, for the record, we could just go around.
Yeah, but I don't want to fall off and accidentally die if I walk forward, so. What
yeah,
the fuck?
Well, clearly there's a way to get across, so what we might want to do is try that. There's a lot of dead ends here.
I mean, it's 1.12 nether, it's pre-nether update, so.
Well, yeah.
We really did start playing this game at the best time when the nether update came out. Holy shit.
Yes, we've been over that before.
Oh, I know, I'm just saying it again. Can this company stop calling me?
Company God. Be like, no.
Yeah, unsubscribe, please. I just want to know how much my car is worth. I'm not interested in selling you my fucking car.
They'd be like, but are you sure about that?
Since Tesla stopped selling the long-range Model 3, yes. Because it's the only car I'm actually interested in buying because it's the only one that has the range that I actually want. To me, Chad, if an electric car does not have more than 300 miles of range, worthless.
It's fucking worthless.
Worthless, ah! I'm quoting Zhao. Yep. I'm gonna back off. Anything up here?
It's kind of a passage. Wait, move.
I know, I was looking, there was...
Alright, I got it.
There's another one.
No, there's a skeleton, though.
Were there?
No, it's a regular.
Here, I don't need to deal. Let me try something. Let me get more another rack.
Okay, so we're on the part.
It's gonna be a big NO for me, chat, for that way. Made it safer. It's one pat. It's a one by one. What the hell?
Well, yeah, because you said you were getting more stuff, so I was leaving it to you. If you want me to.
No, I got it. I got it. I got a bunch of lava. So are you in the stronghold?
Well, yeah, I'm in the other side of the stronghold. Where are you?
Come in.
Well, that was why are you attacking me?
Where are you at?
The zombie pigments just started attacking me because they got aggroed or something. Yeesh. Really, Matt?
Yeah, I got lost.
Ah, for fuck's sake. Can I just leave you alone for a second?
Yeah, there's one behind you, by the way.
Yeah, I can imagine.
Two. They're falling from the sky.
Yeah, that tends to happen. Well, apparently we've been here before. Wait, is this where you were?
Maybe.
Skeleton over here.
I'm getting my sword out for that.
Jesus fucking criminy, Matt. Oh, it dropped the skull.
Spooky, scary skeleton. I love that it's called that.
Let's see.
It's so good.
Now, please remember not to just
blaze.
Oh, we're right next to where we were before, so we took a wrong turn somewhere.
Oh, that's fun.
Yeah, that's why everything looks right. All right, so this way then.
All right, I'm coming over to you. Blaze on your left.
Let's... Well, hold on.
I know, I'm just warning you. Was it a baby pigman?
Matt, for love of God, what did I say about jumping in front of me? Running in front.
Sorry.
Or running around in general when somebody's shooting arrows.
Yes.
Need I remind you that you Zen lost because of that before?
Ow, 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 ow. Yeah, that way. Nice. That's
I don't think there's a way over on that side.
No. It's a broken path.
We're gonna need to find a way over. I need to find a way along a lot of this, actually.
I'm firing again.
I got him.
Guest. Oh, wait, let me do the thing. Aw.
Okay. You should have said something faster.
Yeah, true. That's fair. That's fair. I'm gonna go kill the weather skeleton over here. Come here, motherfucker. Come here, you tall, lanky bastard. Hey, a slime.
Well, that is helpful.
I only dropped a bone. Lame. I'm level 17 now.
Oh.
Where are you going?
Well, I'm trying to find different ways up.
Are you fighting those things up there?
Well, I am trying. Are you anyway?
Up here.
Helpful.
Ow. Motherfucker.
Try to not die as well.
I'll do my best.
I never really said that we were good at torching because holy shit, I cannot find my way back.
Hi, Daniel.
Yo. Well, certainly a way around.
Incoming.
Yeah, I see it.
Nope. Nope, I would like to move.
Where do we need to go, exactly?
My mom found my friend walking her dog.
Need to get off.
Already there. Oof. I see it.
Well, shoot her down.
Need aim higher. Got him. He was all the way back there, Daniel. Like, I only saw the top of his friggin' head.
Nice.
So, I'm gonna grab this stuff real quick. Oh my god, that's a lot of blazes. Holy shit.
Well, I guess this is our nether prepper, or end preparations, whether we like it or not. Careful around here, there's a few.
Yeah, I see there's lava.
We can try going up this way. It's going to be really hard for us to get back, but we can go this way and then assumedly we'll find our way around the top side to the slime island.
One sec, hon.
I see the gas.
Kill it.
Well, it went over the cusp again, so I can't see it right now.
I'm here down there. What the fuck?
Also, oh, there's some over here. Also, I'm running out of arrows. Good.
You're all
down
here.
That explains a lot. Hold up. Now.
It sounds like literal hell.
I mean, we are in literal hell. I have 58 arrows still, according to this.
Let's go.
Oh, wait, there's a slime island over here.
So do I. Oh, perfect.
Well, there is one, but there's a slight problem with that.
Oh, there's fire everywhere.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Here, I know what we should do. We need to go up.
Well, yeah, we're gonna have to, so. Just be careful and be on the lookout for the gas. Oh, son of a bitch.
I see he was over there. You watch my plan. I have plan.
This is involved dying.
Possibly. Remember me.
Well, I can definitely see how that plan would involve dying. Okay, so there are a few closer to our position.
Hey, look, I've got it, Daniel. I got rid of the lava.
Yes, I can see that. So I see.
That's
I
a
see
lot of cobalt.
More slime islands near where our position would have been. But they're all really close to the ground. I don't know if we want to risk that or not. What do you think?
I'm okay to do either.
Let's see if there's an easy way to get to this one since we're already here. I don't think there is, but
that sucks.
Yeah, one of the problems with this is sometimes if you get a high spawn, life sucks getting around.
Why is this lava half lit? What the fuck?
And lightning bugs.
Alright.
Really?
Yes.
Well, we're right above it.
Maybe that could work then.
We could try digging straight down and see how well that
using it though. Alright, one sec, on first I'm gonna do this. No, Daniel, just let me do it. Come on.
I mean, you can still do your thing.
I've hit the ceiling. What? Fuck.
What happened?
Somebody opened another path for the lava to flow? It's now worse.
Congratulations. What's the slang they use? Plan failed successfully.
Yep, that's the meme.
See how close am I? That's falling distance, right?
Not that way.
And there goes that cobalt.
Did it.
Congratulations. Now you would be so kind to join me over here and watch me fail at this.
Sure, after I unlock this cobalt.
Well, come over to where the torches are afterwards.
Holy crap, it's a lot of cobalt. I found a 5 vein. Coming down.
Ow.
What?
I mean, like I said, I was doing something stupid.
Did you live? How many hearts did you lose?
8.
Ah!
Why are you building it one block up?
Oh,
you
yeah.
You do a spiral.
I'm so bad at spirals. I'm gonna hide somewhere to hide for a second.
I mean, you keep an eye out for the gas, then.
I see it. It's up top.
Then kill it.
It's. It keeps diving out of my view. Where's the other one? Stupid fucking pig man. Hi, Daniel.
Well, did you manage to get up?
No, I said hi because I see you from down here. I cannot get up this way.
All right, should be good.
I cannot jump.
Oh. I need to break the things below. Yeah. Yeah, okay. All right. So the slime island is just right over here.
Perfect. Oh, it is literally right there.
I'm gonna now, do you want me to build the staircase while you... Okay, yeah, I guess that's what we're doing.
No. You're grabbing this so you can have a fire one as well.
Yeah, we need the fire ones. Yeah, we need to consolidate our inventories a bit after you're done with that.
Okay, a blood block? The hell is that?
So, give me all your cobalt, and I'll give you all the gold I have.
Alright.
Also, take blaze rods if you have any.
Sure, now I have 7.
Alright.
I'm getting 763 frames! Let's go! 825!
Let's go! Alright, let's just clean out the slime island and pray to God we don't have to come back ever again.
Yeah. I'm digging only one layer. I mean, like,
ultimately, the thing we're gonna need is magma blocks moving forward. And, yeah, we can get magma blocks wherever. And netherrack we can get wherever. So, ultimately, everything we need from this island is just the slime saplings, and that's it. Speaking of saplings, did you get any?
No.
Not yet, huh? Well, we have one, and that's all that matters, but we might want to take a few extras.
I got a sapling. It rained on my head. Do you want me to hand it to you?
Yeah, might as well consolidate the stuff.
Alright, here, I'm coming over to you. Here, Daniel, here's 2.
Okay. Yep, we can start attempting to head back. Uh-oh. That one's a bit far, but yeah, I see the gas over there. I think it's gonna start shooting. I'm taking risks with that.
Nice, you killed it.
Yeah. Alright, I'm heading back up.
I'm gonna do the same. Just one sec. Can you wait?
It's not that far. Now, actually, hold on. Since we're here, should I set up a nether portal?
Yes.
Alright, let me go find a place in the wall.
Careful, there's lava right here.
Well, I'm actually just gonna make it in the middle here.
Okay, I'm just first making sure that everyone knows there's like a not go here. See it. You have flint and steel.
Yeah.
Okay, good. Light this bitch. Oh. That was not smart.
Eh, that's whatever.
Right. Go, go, go. Can I go?
I don't know.
Okay, it's going now.
Well, we're underground up there, right?
Yeah, there's zombies. Oh, I'm lagging. I lagged out. Chat, I don't know what's going on with Minecraft, but I keep... It keeps crashing on me today. It's due to Zero's world map has crashed. Okay.
So cool. That means like the world map thing is bugging out
for you. Yeah.
Oh fuck, why are there so many skeletons? I don't know why that of all things is bugging you though.
I don't know, I'll download the new version after we're done. Sure. That should solve the bug.
Well, anyway.
I'm spawning back in again.
Oh my god, you're a black husk while you spawn in.
Really?
I'm sending you a screenshot.
Oh, I want to see. Once I inevitably fail to join. Oh my god, I'm just nothingness. Oh, it's like a broken model.
Well, you fixed yourself. But
I'm still spawning in.
I know.
Okay, I'm here now. Whoa.
It's a big in this one.
Oh, we're like 800 meters from home, I think.
We're right next to a village and a mesa biome.
Oh, neat. Oh, hold on, my map is rendering in. Oh, yeah, whoa. Actually, we're not that far.
Well, as much as I want to mine here, there's a lot to mine. I don't really have the room for it.
Wait, Daniel, I know why the mini map. I know why the map's crashing me out.
What?
It has the wrong mini map because it's set to the map that's for the initial like island one that we did with the mod. Because I can see the design of the map shows our old map, the one that's not stream.
Then what you might want to do is go to press U and click world server and select whatever the server is.
It's okay.
Mine says it's -9-235.
Mine's set to zero now, but like it's not this isn't great. Set to zero. Okay, there we go. Alright, so here, Daniel, stay here. I'm going to test something.
You can also manually select your map on the left, or bottom left of the world map screen.
It's still not working.
Mm.
Can we leave my inventories full?
Well, yes, that's why I wasn't looking to get too much. I'm looking to get some fossils, though, so...
Okay, I see, like, else. The map is, like, half busted, because, like, I see Desert Village, which we don't have. Daniel, look at my stream. I want you to look at the map and how fucking broken it is. So when you're looking at my stream...
Yeah, so press the bottom left.
No, it's like, you see down here, it's got, like, you know, our spawn.
Yes, press the bottom left. Matt, I'm watching your stream, and you're doing an extremely poor job of listening to the instruction. Alright, so hit defaults, click on that one, confirm. Try again.
Nope. Can you just leave me out of here? Because, like, the spawns are correct on, like, when I look out at the world, like, I can see that we're 700 meters from home.
You might just need to re-download this mod.
Yeah, I think I'll just reinstall the mod after we go offline. First, I'm going to collect this iron.
Well, like I said, I need to collect fossils first, so I'm going to do that. Let's see. Don't need that. Damn it, the ribcage, huh? Not a particular thing today.
Hey, look, you missed some biofossils. Oh, there you go. There's some more stuff over here.
Yeah, I think I forgot some things. Why are we under lava?
Rip bat.
I do not mourn that bat.
Yeah, stupid. Well, the lava's going down.
Right, but it's still above for whatever reason. Yeah, let's head back.
Please.
We'll come back afterwards if you want to keep mining.
Okay. Holy shit, it's only been an hour.
Yeah, we, like, Jesus. All we did was go to the Nether, die, and, keep doing that. We haven't done very much today, all things considered.
Nope.
That said, we've also got a lot of progress, surprisingly, too. So it's a very mixed bag of emotions here. Oh yeah, make sure you're pressing like right shift and stuff to make sure make sure you're loading in the right map information.
I am always hit right shift.
Alright. Yeah, I almost jumped right into that one crack that led all the way to the bottom.
Yeah, I saw that.
A little bit further away from the edge.
You want to get the yellow stuff right there? Daniel, turn around.
Yeah.
You want to get any of that? Oh.
Might as well.
Cool. As for real chat, the only reason you cut down the quartz is for XP.
I mean, if you're a redstoner, then maybe not. But redstoners, we are not.
No. Come on, Daniel, let's go.
Yep. Wait. Just take this route.
Gassed. Got him.
I mean, why do you think I was saying I don't have arrows?
I have 49.
Keep going. No, it is this way.
Why do I feel like you're Wheatley trying to guide me through the back doors of Aperture Science?
Because I'm very bad at this.
You're like, it's this way. Oh, no, it's not this way. Literally like Wheatley. Are you just breaking through?
Yeah.
La 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 la. Got it. Yep, hold on. I'm grabbing the anti-mass that you broke.
I mean, it's anti-mass. We don't really need it.
Yeah, but it's cool.
Well, I mean, do you want to go upside down again?
No.
That's what I thought. Alright. We were probably there for, like, 3 days or something, if I had to take a guess.
Yeah.
Alright, go put your stuff away. I will manage the farm area.
Wait, Daniel, hold on. I have stuff to give you.
I don't have inventory for some of this, by the way.
That's all I wanted to give you. Alright, let's go get rid of stuff. I'm going to the furnace. Whoops. Here's slime.
Yes, because slime dirt. Okay.
Where does this go? Where does Ardite go? Oh yeah, that goes into the
stump. Ardite goes with me. Alright, go repair whatever you need to. And I will get some more Minulian running. All right. We have have any spare ardite? Ooh, we do have spare ardite. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Alright. There we go. That should give us a lot of Mylian. We gotta rest for a bit.
I'm gonna put the dinosaur stuff away, so give me a sec.
You're invisible to me.
Whatever, I'll fix it in a minute.
We have 13 blaze rods.
Nice.
All right, we got 3 blocks of Mynulian eaten up.
Good.
And 8 more blocks of cobalt.
Cool.
I'm also gonna burn all my armor because my armor is starting to get kind of weak.
Fair enough.
Oh, well, if it's sunrise now. Tree has been born.
Let's go.
There's a shitty villager.
You killing him?
Yeah.
Die.
You're fine. You suck. You actually charge good rates, you get to live. You, on the other hand. Let's see, you charge worse rates.
Use the new hybrid. Just 2 villagers making a new villager.
Yeah, that's good.
Just stay away from
So the thing we probably want to look into is upgrading that armor.
Alright, well, Daniel, watch out for those two. Those two are mating.
Hooray, Sags. Anyway.
Oh, good. Treen. That was quick.
Yep, and now we just start processing these. If you see saplings fall, grab them and
wait, Daniel. We'll
probably need to increase this bit. Actually, you know what we might do is that we might plant these up there. That might be a good thing to do.
Oh yeah? Maybe. Let me go see what's up.
Either
there.
That or we move the sapling farm over here. Maybe Maybe Greg also knows a better way of harvesting it with other materials. Right. Score one. Speaking of slime islands, there's not very many over in that yonder.
Not really.
Might pose to be a problem. Villager, you can have segs now. You know, that's a weird thought.
Yeah.
Technically speaking, iron is more renewable than coal is in this game.
Yeah.
Well, that's not helpful.
Cover me with diamonds.
I still have the bone overlay on. Shit.
Is that good or bad?
It's bad.
Oh! Tree!
Well, I at least took it off, so I can deal with that.
Daniel.
What?
Come here.
You do realize that I still don't know where you are, right?
Come to the trees.
Yeah.
Stop. Oh, press E.
Yes.
There you go.
Let's see.
Do you see the congealed slime blocks disappearing on the tree?
Yeah.
That's where I am.
Well, I kind of gathered that, but thanks for the confirmation, I suppose.
You're welcome.
Yeah, you're gonna need to make this a larger area.
Okay. I can go steal more
dirt. Oh, by the way, Matt, here.
What? Hold on, I'm coming back inside. Alright, I'm staying in front of you. Ooh, diamond chest plate.
Yeah.
Cool. Let's throw the iron one away for now.
we go back into the mine, or should we call it for today?
First, I want to get this fixed. Oh, crap, I pressed the wrong button. Let me DC and reconnect. Give me a minute. Hey, Daniel, I should be okay now. Where are you? Are you still in the house?
Yeah, I'm down.
Okay.
Down under.
Australia. Hello.
Yes, now I see you. Hello.
Good.
Alright, we have my newly in. So if you want to repair your sword or arrows, now's the time.
My sword's okay. I'll repair the arrows, though. Do you need a whole block of it?
No, just break it down into ingots.
I did bring back a lot of slime dirt, Daniel. Mm-hmm. Did you see all the slime dirt that I brought back from the Nether?
Yeah. Well, I took some of the basic slime dirt anyway, so... Mm-hmm. That's gonna make it over here. It's easier. And everything.
Sure. You're a baby villager. Oh, here he is. He's green.
You know what that means.
Hopefully he gets a job later.
I'm pretty sure if he spawns green, he stays green.
Alright. Got him.
Yeah, if there's one thing that I holistically dislike that we don't have right now, it's the villager mechanics. Also, apparently I needed more slime dirt.
Shit. Just take it from the other one. There's nothing growing
there
anymore.
Well, I know, but that means I need to go inside, which is the thing I'm complaining about.
I'm going
to
take it from over here, Daniel.
Oh. Well, you're right, but I don't know if this is enough.
Oops, sorry, I accidentally took a bunch.
Yeah, it's fine. Well, let's see if this works. Yeah, 35 should work.
How many you got left?
I got a lot, don't worry.
Do you want to make another row?
No. You don't want to overbear this as well.
Okay. Checking if there's more saplings yet. It doesn't appear to be. Do you have dirt? So I can fill the hole.
I mean, this isn't really a hole, per se. But if you really want to, here.
Sweet.
Hello, Mr. Zombie.
Where the zombies
are? Mr. Zombie. Over here, I think. Also, there's a creeper.
Where?
don't you just love when there's like that 5 inches of dark space and suddenly everything and its mother starts spawning over there?
Yep. Oh, damn. I have a present.
Yeah. The present sucks.
Excellent.
Also, our dinosaurs are getting pretty big over there.
I'm gonna grab a Dinopedia and see how big they are.
If I had to guess, they're something between 7 and nearing adulthood.
Can you come to sleep so the day resets?
I don't know if it resets immediately for them, but sure.
The Therizinosaurus is 34. The Triceratops is 7. And the Stegosaurus is 7. Well, I know why this one.
You know, I was right.
Well, I know why the Therizinosaurus is older, because we spawned him, like, technically, like, probably 100 mind trap days before we did anything else. So.
Yeah.
You what? What? What did you get? What is that? Clona Cimolodon, Clona Tyrannosaurus, and a Megalosaurus. Oh boy.
Anyway. Oops. So yeah, do you want to go hunting some more, or?
I'm good, I could end up here. We're an hour and a half almost.
Well then, if we're gonna end it, give me a second. Why don't we hatch some more dinosaurs then? We'll end the episode. We'll end off that shit. I'll deal that later. Alright. Pick something and I'll tell you how we need to hatch it.
Let's see, let me look at what dinos we got. Oh, Cressio, what? Let's have a Diplodocus. I'm gonna take the Diplodocus.
Alright, go grab a stack of wheat then.
I took an inventory space. This. Alright, I'm ready.
Yeah, I'm hatching my eggs already.
What are you hatching?
I'm hatching City Potty, which are basically Oviraptors.
Oh, I know what they are. You had them on the last server.
Well, yeah, but this time we're not having it stuck in a cliff.
Oh, yeah, I forgot about that.
We had a lot of weird exhibit designs, and mind you...
Do you want to, like, go to that server for last second and show everyone?
Maybe. Oh yeah, that reminds me. I Zen lost in the server because of something. Because of doing something stupid. I forgot about that. Zen loss is like, I believe it's referred to more like sanity loss, because you lose everything because it's unrecoverable. Mm. Normally that involves, like, you know, falling into lava, but because we were playing with Tinkers, that seems to not happen very much. But you can Zen loss in Tinkers by falling out of the world.
Oh.
So, yeah, I managed to fall out of the world the first when we got back in, and I lost most of my admittedly, I'm pretty sure most of it was hacked, but broken Tinker's tools. But it also doesn't really matter to me. But yeah, we can hop in afterwards. So remember, at about 80%, throw down your food and just stick close to the egg.
Okay. I'm almost there, Daniel.
Oh my god, Triceratops, why? Triceratops, why?
What'd it do?
Look over here.
I can't, I'm at 80%.
Oh. Well, the Triceratops shoved me and my eggs around.
Nice. I can look around. Where are you? Oh, you're over there.
Yeah, I started next to this torch.
90%, Daniel.
Yeah, it's shaking.
Let's go.
Ooh. So we welcome two City Potty and one Diplodocus into our little abode now.
Let's go chat.
Yeah. I've already lost track of one of the City Potty.
Seriously?
I mean, look, these things are fairly small as little shits. Okay, but I did find it and it's full, so. And the Diplodocus is already sleeping, let's go.
What?
Don't worry about it.
Oh my god, it is. It's a female.
It's a girl.
Like everything in Jurassic Park.
I mean, apparently not, but I'm also not 100% clear on how they don't get girls sometimes.
No, they're all supposed to be female, but I think the dinosaurs, like, their DNA changes or something like that. I don't know how that works.
Well, yeah, but in Jurassic Park 3, we have male velociraptors because we have eight clutches, and assumedly something in Jurassic World Beyond was a male because they have children.
Yeah.
Baby dinosaurs, so. Speaking of a male and a female, we have a male and female City Potty, which may come back to bite us in the ass later. We shall see.
Nice.
Alright. Well, with that said, I think that's it for today.
Yeah, chat, I think we're going to wrap it up for today. Thank you for coming out to the stream, as usual. We will probably be streaming tomorrow, probably not as late. And about it, yeah, that's about it. We did some good. I died.
We both died. We're both idiots. What else is new?
We made more dinosaurs for our park, so that's cool. My frames are dying.
Yeah, maybe this is a good time to log on.
Yeah, so yeah, chat. We will see you tomorrow for something.
I thought we were doing more
for Kirby. For more Kirby, most likely. I forgot. Goodbye, everybody.
Bye.